Even with all the road preps today, Greg, we still saw an accident. It happened around 2 o'clock right here on this exit ramp. A driver was coming down when he lost control of his car, ended up slamming into one of these concrete walls. We caught it all on video, and as bad as it looks, imagine how much worse it would have been had this whole ramp been iced over.
This car didn't need ice to go skating. Watch as it spins out before hitting a retaining wall on this I-40 exit ramp downtown. It happened this afternoon, a full day before any expected snowfall, which drivers worry could bring even more accidents.
It's going to be treacherous. I work at one of the local hospitals, so I'm going to get up extra early and get there so we can take care of all of our patients.
Seeing a car right now slip.
A car spinning out on 240 right in front of our Jessica Gertler as she delivered a live report in 2015, plus hundreds more accidents earlier this year. Snow blanketed Memphis once again.
I mean, they can't drive, so it doesn't make it any better, man.
The city of Memphis says its brine trucks have been tracing the city all day, pre-treating major roads as well as inclines and declines.
They will be prepared, whether we have it tonight or whether it's, you know, December or January.
State crews were also at work. TDOT pre-treating highways, bridges, and the flyover, while crews in Arkansas did the same. Mississippi has chosen not to pre-treat its highways, but says its equipment is ready tomorrow if winter weather dips that far south.
If everybody just drive respectfully, then it won't be no accidents. But, you know, Memphis.